गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम देवेंद्र तिवारी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर रिलेशंस डिपार्टमेंट एसआईआई इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज. टुडे आई एम प्रेजेंटिंग माय यूट्यूब वीडियो ऑन द टॉपिक वोल्टेज रेशियो टेस्ट ऑन सिंगल फेज ट्रांसफार्मर. दिस इज द सर्किट डायग्राम फॉर कंडक्टिंग वोल्टेज रेशियो टेस्ट. इट इज कंप्राइजिंग ऑफ, एज वी नो, ट्रांसफार्मर हैज टू वाइंडिंग्स, प्राइमरी एंड सेकेंडरी साइड. सो वी हैव कनेक्टेड सिंगल फेज एसी सप्लाई 230 वोल्ट 50 हर्ट्ज सप्लाई टू द प्राइमरी वाइंडिंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ थ्रू वेरिएक, सो दैट वी विल गेट, वी कैन feed controlled voltage. And in the primary side we have connected a voltmeter in parallel, and in the second side we have connected another voltmeter V2. So that the concept is that we have to find out voltage ratio, that means whatever number of turns of secondary winding, as per this we will get the voltage ratio. If it is 100%, that means 1, then we will get the same voltage. If it is ratio is 50%, then we will get the half. So this is the observation table. We will go for the experiment table. We will note down voltmeter reading V1, V2 and ratio. And what we have to do? We have to just vary the value here. So we are going. So this is the experimental setup for finding out voltage ratio test on single phase transformer. We have given supply from supply side, 220 volt AC supply. And this is variac. Through this variac, we will apply the controlled voltage to the primary winding. And on the primary winding side, we have connected voltmeter V1 and V2. So we will, I am going to vary this voltage. So I am increasing this voltage, and this is coming out as, suppose, 60 here at the V1 side. This is primary side voltage. We will observe now what is the secondary side voltage. It is nearly 60. That means ratio is 100%, or we can say 1. If I change the ratio, turn ratio here. Now we will observe what is the reading. We are going for some other reading here. Suppose I am putting on this V1 on 100 side by the control supply variac. This is fluctuating due to damping. Now this is on, suppose, 100 side. We will observe here V1 is showing 100 and V2 is showing 50. That means ratio is now 50%, that means 0.5. So this is the concept of voltage ratio test on single phase transformer. Thank you.